What's up, guys? Welcome to another Diecast moment with your boy Scorpio. So I'm glad you guys like part one of this Ain't That Serious of a Race track with the 20 packs and the 9 pack race. I just threw that track together literally last night just to try and get something out to you guys. Midweek is hard for me because I work, but I wanted to do that so we could kind of get ideas for different kind of tracks and stuff. Tonight I'm going to tweak it out and do something else with it. Getting prepared for the convertible race that Po' Boy helped facilitate. So we're going to get that started. So you'll see some stuff in there. I'll throw in little ideas tonight, see how the track works. Cars may wreck out. They might not work, right? But it's all part of fun because this is not a serious tournament. This is some 20 packs. And some of those cars are fantasy cars, some are real cars. So anyway, we'll see you. And you guys enjoy the race. All right. This is your boy Scorpio. And I'm out. Here's Project Speeder. As you know, Project Speeder is part of the 9-pack, so he is the odd man out for the cars. He's going to be challenging whoever the final contestant is. Meanwhile, here are your contestants that survived last night's brutal races. So all of these cars right here will be picked at random to race each other. And there you go. All right, now let's take a look at the track. There's been some change.
All right, guys, you guys already know what this looks like. And you already know it curves, but what you don't see is a danger changer. That's right. But you know, you just can't have one. You've gotta have another one all the way down to the finish line. That's why each car will equally have the same amazing lanes. All right. Let's get to the racing. In lane one, we have the Roger Dodger Steampunk Art Car Edition. And then we have the Great Gatsby here in the green. All right, this is all one and done because I have a lot of cars to go through. So whoever crosses that finish line is the winner. It's time to get round number two going. So we've got the Pontiac GTO and the 68 Copa Camaro. All right, let's see which one of these guys is gonna move on. So, the Nissan 370Z and the Datsun 240Z about to go head-to-head here, and here we go. We got the Ford Mustang GT right here in red, and in this beautiful blue, we've got the Alpine A110. Let's see which one advances. Next, we have Exotic in the new recolor, and we've got the new recolor of the Twin Mill Gen E. All right, let's see which one of these moves on. We got a record, the Twin Mill Gen E and Exotic meeting at the same time. That's why they call it the danger changer. All right, let's see what happens this round. Winner! up is the Morris Mini Cooper against Mod Rod, the new recolor. And remember these guys, these cars are from the brand new 20 packs for 2020. Guys, here we got the Porsche 911 GT2 against the 1990 Acura NSX. Which one of these guys is gonna take it? But here it is, Speed Spider versus F1 racer Julius Harris and Toy Table, their favorite car. Let's see if it's gonna take it. The 92 Ford Mustang and the Corvette C7. All right, let's see which one of these guys is gonna take it. Guys, we got the Firebird versus the 2017 Acura NSX. We've got old school versus new school. Who is gonna take it? We got the Bugatti Chiron and we've got the Nissan Fairlady. Let's see which one of these bad boys is gonna take it. Guys, we got the Volkswagen VW Moon Eyes pickup truck against Project Speeder, which is the car that was on standby. So this will even it out. So let's see which one of these will make it to the next round. Open up, you OPN, bitch, you won't leave me in. We should be closer than friends. Guys, here we go. This is the new finalist here. That's right, we're getting down to the nitty-gritty here in these cars, so check it out. Let's go and see which one of these cars is gonna make it to the next round. Here we go. All right,
guys, this is gonna be really interesting. You got the Acura 1990 NSX and you got the 2017 Acura NSX right here. So you got definitely the old school and the new school. Let's see who takes it.
Got Mod Rod and Project Speeder going head to head here. Muscle against muscle, this should be good. Let's check it out. All right, guys, we've got the Twin Mill Gen E going against the 69 Copa Camaro. Beautiful purple car. All right, let's see. Here we go. The Great Gatsby going against the Alpine A110. Here we go. We got the Julius Harris. And the toy table favorite, the F1 Racer versus the Datsun 240Z custom exclusive 20 pack color. Here we go. Who's gonna take it? Let's race. Nissan Fairlady 2000, and we got the Corvette C706. Let's see what we got here. Let's do it. Guys, wow, we are down to the semifinals right now. Yes, indeed. Check it out. I can get all the cars in one frame here. Yes, indeed. All right, let's get them to the track and see what is going to happen. Who is going to be your 2020 20 pack champion? Going against the beautiful Corvette C706. All right, let's see who's going to take this. You got the Datsun 240Z going against the Alpine A10. What? Let's see what happens here. It's gonna be good. Project Speeder. Going against the 69 Coco Camaro, which is doing very well as well. This is actually Lauren's favorite pick. And, you know, she's our track mistress, and she's here. We'll make sure we get her on at the end of the video. All right, guys, here we go.